I stutter sometimes when I talk, but not when I'm on this mic. The only time I really read is when I recite what I write. I should say type. Self-extreme, got my thoughts looking so bright like I got some insight. But it's really the darkness illuminated by that light, and I'm losing the fight to be heard. Cause the words, they don't hit hard enough, and I feel like I got hit by uppercuts, and I've fallen down, and I can't get up. So I needed a hand, got sevens and deuces. These jokers keep calling my bluff, and I bet on the man on the mirror cause I got bad luck. And sometimes I think he's the only one that I can trust. Only one voice in my ear that I hear, and it will be so clear. It's saying that you should quit, saying that you are shit. You should stumble beside, cause really they don't wanna hear it. Your aesthetic is dead, like X's over your eyes, stitches closing your lips. That's why they're apathetic, cause you're so pathetic, and the volume's getting louder. And I try to block it out, but it's hard cause I'm getting overpowered. It's breaking down my guard, it's aiming at my heart, and I try to resist, I'm trying to fight, I'm trying to fall, I'm trying to fight, I'm trying to remain in the light, and I'm battling with all my might. But maybe this is the sign that this is the last time. Yeah. This is the last time. Yeah. This is the last time. This is the last time.